Oh boy. 6 p.m. Time for more RimWorld. I did not switch it, apparently, from default to game. Now there should be... Oh, there we go. So I did a bunch of stuff since last time. As in, took a bunch of prisoners, expanded this, I think, set up auto slaughter, got more tents. I think we did a quest, I don't remember exactly. Yeah, we did something. And I've kept these people alive with a little bit of cheating with the character editor, technically. Mostly it was removing an infection here or there. The last stream I deleted. I didn't delete the... I ended the stream with trying to fight a raider, and I basically just kept reloading. And I pulled him back to the base, had three people there to fight. We tamed Aerofleets and released Aerofleets because I don't feel like murdering them, but slaughtering them. But technically we'd hunt them, which is probably a better method. Although putting them in somewhere like water and then killing them is probably a better idea if I actually wanted to farm them. Streaming this doesn't look too bad, although it is 720p. That's mainly to fix the errors so that I'm not dropping frames constantly, although it looks like I still am. OBS on my other one. There we go. I think I played through a whole year almost. At least winter since last time. And I switched over Ondar to the new role. To the tech priest role, because Rana here kept having mental breakdowns because of everything pretty much. So. Can we not make... Okay, no we can't. We almost made it through winter without needing extra food. Although I still haven't progressed any much research. I think we got, since this is the old method, I think we got one or two things. Stone cutting done and espresso machine was done, stew cooking, I don't know. I didn't progress very much in research, and that's because I'm not actually selecting research, which I think is mostly how I'm going to play this, because that makes... I mean, research takes a long time in world anyway. So having research whatever on means that they'll sit there and wait. They'll just take longer to research, which is... RimWorld makes the game a lot longer taking. Oh yeah, I can designate animals to hunt. So I did set up Discord overlay. So now I will appear in the top left corner, and anyone else will appear in the top left corner if I am streaming with anyone else. Which makes it better for watching, I think. Although I still need to fix the dropped frames because I'm not sure exactly why. Besides, maybe the internet's not working as well as it should be, or I'm just not understanding something. I was gonna say we should have fish to make those meals, but I don't know why I wasn't able to, unless like we just didn't have enough going potentially. Also, we got a Hypercube quest. The old compound, and then we got data space hack for information about the Hypercube. So, I'm not sure. I'm not sure how much information you need, but I was gonna try to do one of these. I don't know how we would do hacking though. Because it's not an option on the map here. So if I accept the quest, is it, I don't know. Let's do it. Because it doesn't seem like it would be on a different map. Yeah, okay, it is here. Lane can do that at the styling station. Spot the drone during descent and they'll try to attack it approximately every 8 hours to destroy and steal the wealth I think it contains. Okay, that's not great. Not a very good bet, okay. It's just one person. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to rescue this person. Oh wait, actually, I can. I'm gonna say we'll put him in a crypto sleep casket if we have one up, and we do. They'll survive. So we need to hack this still. We're third of the way there. The relic. I don't know how safe they are in there, but they're in there. As in, I don't know if they have like an hour bleed out time or not, but either way, we can work on rescuing them and stuff like that later if we wanted to. Oh, that was... Every 8 hours, yeah, that is kind of quick. I think about it. Gotta attack the wall. Oh, you're fighting the cat. Crystal cat. Not a great idea. Yep, no. Not rescuing. even though it's pretty good, but alright, we'll try to capture to Chris Crypto Sleep Casket. Didn't I always say build roof? Yeah. Okay. Did I like destroy the glitter world medicine? Because it was okay. All right, yeah, they're sending a lot of people just to hack in. Seriously? Seriously? Okay, so the horse immediately went to try to drink the beer and somehow is able to that whale here has brought. Coincidentally, I think Andrew's characters had a name character named Whale and a named character named Squid. It's a Japanese looking character, or a T. It's three lines is also a Japanese character, I think. I don't know what that is. They might actually have some meaning behind them, but it kind of just looks like a K and three squiggles, and then if you zoom out a little bit, it just kind of looks like he's green, angry. I didn't turn off research, did I? I don't think I did before. Oh, you have the BB gun, you're not the, Ondar is the rifle, the brush gun, Kelly is the shotgun. That's fine. Fine. Trivial malnutrition. No, I eat the food first. Oh, prisoners only, okay, whoops. That's not ideal. That wasn't ideal. Came all the way down there to drink a beer. News. You're not incapable of violent, right? Guess not. Well, I didn't know it was going to explode. That's taking a long time to explode, I don't like that. Alright, it was tiny. Not that important. Dangerous. Oops. And now it's time to grow a ton of food. And hopefully do nothing crazy. Days ago. Trying to convert him so much. Besides Night Owl. I guess could be useful. 55-year-old construction, mostly deal with the animals. Instead of Rana? Mostly, yeah. He could be doing it. Could be useful. And then teenage peasant xenophobe nimble. I don't know why you're here. Excuse me? Nope. Excuse me, you're... That's not... No, that's not our table. It's wrong. Drone in here. Okay. I'm not doing sadistic rage. That happened once when I was not playing. Don't want to deal with it. It annoys me too much. Because we're not... Innocent prisoner dying is not a good thing. And you are guilty, and you are not guilty. So like before they can just, okay, they can't fish. That's not great. Before I was able to have them just fish constantly. Just gonna smeagle it up and eat some raw fish, huh? So ideally I get more colonists until the TPS starts lagging more, but it's already not doing too great on the higher setting. But I'd like a small tent camp around the building and then move the farms down, maybe, or move the farms away. That is not ideal. That, yeah, that thing is just going around burning everything. That's not ideal. I'm not. We don't have smoke leaf. Okay, you're not leaving though. Nope. Everyone is having a mental break as soon as the spring rolls around. The unsightly environment. I have like two mental breaks when I don't stream. Then I get several in a row immediately after starting. Food slightly, but might just, you know what? There, that'll fix everything, probably. Okay, well. You, Psych IT just break this somehow. So does there, no, you can make other things, right? Am I missing something here? Grapes? I understand. Probably add that to everything, but that's fine. But we have meat. We have flour, which I think you need to grind. Which I don't think I have a way to do that right now. Guess not. Yeah, there we go. I don't understand. We had... I didn't have simple meals on there because I thought we'd have stuff, but I guess that flour you can't bake with unless you grind it, which we don't have the method to do so. We need a condiment prep table, and we do not have a condiment prep table. Okay. Well. And these things produce mushrooms, which I guess maybe worked a little bit. I just got the circadian half cyclers of Ondor and Rana, I think. Mainly because I didn't want to. Felt like it was kind of bad for them to stay up constantly, technically, but. Oh, they died. Or is that a corpse of someone? That's a corpse of someone else. Y'all hauled in here. We have a clump in there, so okay. Did these not accept it? I guess that's not an egg. A spore clump. I also had auto slaughter set up, so I was kind of, I don't know. I don't know about the mental breaks. I don't know. Although it appears I stopped dropping frames a little bit. 68,423. And the percentage is going down because streaming longer. So it somehow like stabilized. I guess. Try Thunderstorm. Great. Oh yeah, I kind of want to build this as one big building in the center, because this is a 375 square map. So building a big building here does sort of make sense to me, and then we can have farmland on either side, and then the tent city either outside, or could actually build dedicated rooms, depending on how many pawns I can handle, because I'm not sure how well this will handle. Because this is only 30 FPS or so, but speed 2's fine. Mostly. And I didn't realize, but auto slaughter before, it has a no limit on what pawns you have, and it doesn't matter if they're in the thing here or not, so technically I could set any of these to auto slaughter. Could be useful. Perfect. Get Lucifer from bugs, that'd be a nice farm. Although we kind of need to have research going still so we can produce some better stuff and actually accomplish some stuff, but I don't know how well that's gonna work. I could add work in here. I guess I could also do what I was gonna do before. We do have granite brick in here, so it's not like I'm building without it. Hey. I'm going to either try to convince the prisoner or the person already in our colony. I'll try to convince the prisoner so we can recruit them. So they're just a little more, more useful. Those could be useful. Jade Mace and a composite trident. I think the person from other cultures, Roma. You know, join in. It's not like we got any new research. I'm removing that. I don't think we, I mean, we might have had smoke leaves, but I don't think you'd get addicted to it or have withdrawal after, like, I don't know, a few of them. Whatever one person carried in this game, which maybe be like six. I don't know. once we get crops going though. And we go back to a steady amount of food. I will hopefully be able to do something. Should be good on tents. Growing wood, grapes, rice, wheat, potatoes, hay, and then all this, which is random stuff. So we do need cotton still. Pretty good to have as a colony animal. Kangaroo to just knock the heck out of any raiders that show up. It is an hour though of RimWorld. Probably play more off stream as a koala. I don't think they yeah, I don't know. I really play more not streaming. Like last time, mainly because it's kind of nothing to really see besides, you know, small expansion here and there. I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna be building more. I gotta move everything here down a little bit so that it fits with this. So, yeah.